Is that a widely held view?
You know, I visited 4 different reservations in Montana, and I would say I heard something along those lines from everyone I spoke with. I think, you know, just like any other group of people, there's a diversity of opinions and a diversity of feelings about bison, but I really, in my reporting, I didn't find one Native American person who didn't think that bringing back bison was important.
You spoke with
Rick.
How many of them were willing to tolerate? They're a really big animal, and they can be up to 2,000 pounds, they can run up to 30 miles an hour, and so sometimes, you know, we've tried restoration in different areas, and people get nervous about it, and then herds get culled down, but a lot of people that are working to restore bison say it's all about just finding the right pieces of public land where the animals are not likely to be in conflict with humans. You know, there would still be some management. You know, I don't think anyone thinks that we're going to have bison wandering, you know, through Central Park. But there, you know, despite how many people we have in this country, we also have a lot of public land, and so a lot of people are...
Can you take one more step, my friend? It's more expensive, but it's really sweet. Oop. Good boy. Oop.
Should I stop it and start it?
Yeah.